Thanks. I appreciate it. Kind of looks like a dashboard on a 50s.
Sure. Well, the original TVs were all the late 50s or 60s.
Yeah.
And they were all black and white. They were color color TVs in the modern market.
Get over here and look.
Now we got to get a Kubrick weird angle. Hey, Gary.
Oh, you have to get one of
there's
those.
There's a Kubrick angle, right?
Not really.
Okay. Oh, down below.
There's no air conditioning in it, so now it's starting to fog up. Yeah.
How long did it take you to manufacture
this? Last year at this time, I didn't have any of it.
Yeah,
last year. 100
hours.
Oh, thank you. And this stuff.
I know, it's amazing.
God damn.
See, I'm from Wisconsin. I found out Mike's from Wisconsin. I'm going to go down and visit his place.
Look at this stuff he's made over here.
Makes things, man.
Yeah,
My friend Tony,
I'm
going to
Really? In a little antique store. We saw it.
Oh, you're kidding.
No.
What was it?
What was
the
that?
The actual zero gravity credit sign from the set.
Really?
They moved down in New Zealand.
Amazing. It's an icon.
So, if you would be so kind,
oh my God,
I'm gonna have you guys sign a couple of things.
Okay.
I'm gonna have you one on one side.
Have I got my geek face on?
Yeah, there you go. Dinosaur. Now you look more sane.
Got geek.
You just doubled the price.
You know,
auction time.
That, I'm never sale. Mad. Are
that's
you out of your mind?
No, not
killing time. Yeah. Okay. He's got a waste.
Can I get a picture?
He's got a waste.
Can you two gentlemen?
Sure.
Hey, young dude.
All right.
I just want to tell you,
yeah,
I'm going to get you.
That was fun.